The time zone error on Mercedes appeared after replacing the head unit control box. It may be because the old head unit box was manufactured in a different time zone and set to that time zone after successfully connecting your car to the computer via the C4 device. You perform Zentry diagnostic software startup and determine the software number. Next is to read information about the head unit control box. Here is the HU6. To perform this error handling process, you need to prepare two projects, HU6 and EZS167. When you have enough resources, you can connect DTS Monaco to the head unit control box. After the connection is complete, select the generic jobs feature and access level all the items in it to allow coding. Next is in the domain section, you need to change a few parameters in this. In the main right section, you need to change system language sets. At TV country setting right, please change county code. For the time and date item, turn on the automatic time zone recognition feature. Next is the on-off behavior right section. Change the parameters like video. And finally the navigation right section. Change the navigation region. That is the process of resetting the time zone as well as the time is completed.
In my experience, this error only occurs frequently in the older model. If you can fix it by yourself, contact me via the WhatsApp number in here. Okay, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you and goodbye.